how about a round of applause for Cynthia?
Thank you, Cynthia. Cynthia is a dance legend and former American Ballet Theater prima ballerina.
What was the most challenging thing about founding the ballet, and what's been the most challenging thing keeping it going?
Money.
You know, you look like a guy that has a lot of money.
I'm with Cartier, and we're very pleased and honored to be part of the Ballet San Jose as gala sponsors this evening.
We're grateful to Cartier for their enthusiasm and support of this white tie and diamond gala, and for the jewelry we're wearing this evening. Woo! Diamonds really are the girl's best friends. Thank you, Moda.
Thank you, Moda.
Follow me. We're going to introduce you to our grand sponsor, Beshoff Motor Cars.
Beshoff Motor Cars is extremely honored and proud to, you know, to be the sponsor of it. I mean, we look forward to it every year.
Now I hear that you're the one that designed this sculpture. It's beautiful.
Yeah, I no, posed for it.
Awesome.
That's
good.
All right, now you're going to pick on me now.
Yeah, and what's your name?
My name is Eric.
And Eric, are you a dancer?
No, I'm not.
Are you a singer?
No, I'm not.
Are you a mover to the groover?
You can say that.
So you're our first ballerina. Does that mean that you're married to the president?
No. I'm married to my steps.
What do you have to say?
Oh, I'm enjoying myself. It's a beautiful evening here.
Okay. You're not really supposed to be in this room, are you?
Probably not.
The year is 1965. We're here with a very famous celebrity, somebody that I've highly respected through the years, Miss Elizabeth Taylor. You don't know it, but in about 10 years, you're going to meet Michael Jackson.
Oh, really? Right. Well, right now, I'm really into Richard Burton.
You know what? To have the Dixie Chicks here tonight is a real treat.
Dixie Chick.
Madonna, I want you, and I want you bad.
What do you mean?
I want you to be a good bad.
You don't like me to be good, which you want me to be bad.
I want you to be a bad good.
I'll work on it.
Opie from Andy Griffith.
Thank you.
All you have to do if you want to go home is click your heels 3 times and say, I want to go home.
I don't want to go home. I want my necklace. I want to wear it all night long.
How many people have you had to beat up so far?
Here, none.
Cynthia, I'm also in security here tonight, and I'm going to have to ask you for some ID for the champagne.
Uh-oh. Thank you very much.
Did you used to sing in a group called Blondie?
No.
Alec Baldwin.
You know, I'm just so glad my agent finally got a hold of me and was able to free up my schedule so that I could come up here and experience such a wonderful event with such great people.
Well, it's an honor for me to be here because I love this company. Swan Lake's my favorite ballet, and it's great to be here with Karen Lowenstern and her family, and so I'm having a ball.
What's been your best experience in dancing?
Actually, next Friday when I open with Odette O'Deal for my very first time, I am sure that will be my most treasured experience as a dancer.
Do you think I should get an autograph now or later?
I would say later.
It's the big fundraiser. It's a beautiful event that has been long planned, and so this kind of culminates the whole season.
Yeah, it's a wonderful event, and it's great to get everyone together for this special evening.
Well, I love the ballet, and I think it's fabulous.
And after taking 2 ballet classes, I really have a real appreciation for ballerinas, I have to say.
Well, we've known Walter and Karen Lohnstern since they were children, actually. Now to see them recognized tonight by the San Jose Ballet is fantastic, because without them, we would not have a ballet.
Very, very happy that we found this group of people who support ballet and growing this troupe to be on a very, very high level. We enjoy it every time we see it.
$200, go three, $300. All right, ready for the coming out. Again, start low and go. Someone give me $300, get it started. $300, there, now four, now five. $400, we're gonna go five. $700, get it back in. $700, $7,000, $7,000, $75, $75. One time, $85.
Yes!
Are you all in and all done? So, let's get my hand. And a 140 for $11,000.
I would really also like to thank John Fry.
Yeah.
Where are you? Oh, there he is. He is our angel. Thank you, John. Thank you, Fry's Electronics. It is also a great honor to have Karen and Walter Lohnstern as this evening's honorary chairs.
Honestly, what do you have to say to finally be here this evening? It's been a lot of people help put this thing together. It's going to be a grand night. You've got to be excited. What do you have to say?
Very much so. It's Debbie and Michelle have done an absolutely beautiful job of a very elegant and special gala.
But this night is dedicated to Walter and Karen for their steadfast loyalty and generosity to our company. And I'm deeply indebted to them for being able to help me achieve what I've always dreamed of, and also they infect us with their love and desire to have the finer things in life, which is ballet.
I want to thank all of you here very, very much for coming and for supporting the ballet, for being here, and to welcome you to continue to support the ballet, to be there for the next 25 years. And there is one person that we're all here for tonight and that we wouldn't be here without. And we want to share this great honor and this great tribute with Dennis Mahan.